see, man.
Cause why you answer the phone? I've been calling you.
My fucking phone, it done went dead. My fucking phone went dead,
man. Grandma sent me over here to stay for the quarantine.
Well, she can't. Why you can't stay with her?
She got too many people over there already.
Look, she can't be sending people over here. I ain't got no fucking room.
Look, I'm not staying. Ain't got no ways to go.
No fuck, you can't. You can't stay. I ain't got enough room.
Look, man, me and my four kids are right out there in the car. We ain't got nowhere to go.
You might take them to their fucking daddy house. You just take them to their daddy house. You can't stay here. I ain't got enough room for
you. So that's how you do now? You got this big old house. We can't even come in.
I would let you come in. I ain't got no fucking room.
I can help out, like, cleaning up and stuff.
They said too many people can't be on each other, man.
It ain't gonna be on each other.
That's a too many. That's too many, huh?
So you ain't gonna let
me
see?
No, I got roaches and shit. That's enough company, though.
Oh, that's fine. We know how to clean up and stuff. No, I can't
even do it, man. I don't know why grandma told you that.
Because you the last option. I don't got nowhere to go.
Grandma got some room. She don't want you to stay there. She was talking about she don't want you to stay there.
Well, look, we done drove all the way down here. We gonna have to come up in here.
Y'all can drive back. The same way y'all drove down here, y'all can drive back up there.
We ain't got no gas to go up there.
I can give you about $2-3, man, in gas.
That ain't gonna make it.
Look, you can't fucking stay here.
Listen, I need to stay here.
Where you still? I don't steal no more.
What's I changed.
That shit is still in you. It's still in your fucking
Listen,
body,
I don't
man.
Steal no more. I promise.
We'll end up fighting him, man. I don't, for one.
Listen, you ain't gonna hear a peep out of us.
Yes, I will. You the family member I don't fucking like. And your kid, your son, that nigga slow as a motherfucker,
I thought we
man.
Left it in the past. Don't talk about my son
I'm just saying. Dude, I already know you hunching our cousins. You ain't coming to try to live with me. I don't do that shit. That shit nasty, man.
I ain't nobody gonna try to live with you, so we can't come.
Call grandma, tell you ain't got nowhere to go. Tell you came over here. Tell grandma I don't even stay here no more.
You know, this messed up head is driving
down
here.
Tell you came to my house. I don't even stay. Said some white folk came to the house or something. Tell her some shit like that.
I ain't about to lie to grandma like that.
She lied to you and told you come over here.
You know what?
All right, you have a fucking good day. What, your kids doing all right?
Let us come in and you'll be able to see.
I'm just checking. I don't give a fuck about it. I'm just checking on just to see, though. I don't give a fuck about it.
You're wrong.